Hi, my name is Stacy, and I'm going to demonstrate a squat row on the TRX suspension trainer. You want to stand with your back strong and your core engaged. We're just going to go down into a squat. Come right back up with a flat back and row. If you want to make it a little more difficult, you walk your feet forward, back into your squat, and into your row. That's how you do a squat row on the TRX. Stay tuned for more Facebook posts on exercise tips.